Hello friends, and this is Ajay. Now I will explain a new puzzle, that is cross the bridge. The question is, four people need to cross the bridge at night, and unfortunately they have only one torch, and the bridge is too dangerous to cross without the torch, and maximum two people can cross the bridge at a time, and the times for each person is 1 minute, 2 minutes, and 7 minutes, and 10 minutes. So now the question is, what is the shortest time needed for all the four persons to cross the bridge? The answer is simple. So first, the first and second person will cross the bridge, and the maximum time taken by the two persons is 2 minutes, and one will return, and now 7 and 10 will cross the bridge, and now the maximum time is 10 minutes, and the two will return. Now for the third round, 1 and 2 will cross the bridge. So finally all the four persons have crossed the bridge in 3 rounds. So now if we consider the total time taken, the time for a round is equal to forward plus backward. So for forward, it is the maximum of two persons, that is either person A or B, and in this case for the first round, it is max of 2, 1, that is the maximum time taken by the two persons, that is 2 minutes plus 1, 3 minutes totally. And for the second round it is 12, and for the third round it is 2. Therefore, the total time taken by the four persons to cross the bridge is 17 minutes. And this is the answer for this puzzle. Thank you.